Hi everyone, just wanted to share with you guys how I repair a bald spot on my lace wig. Process that takes quite some time, so I'm just gonna go ahead and speed through this process. As you can see, I'm adding some hair into the little holes that are on the lace. In the front, I actually don't have to put that much hair, and I made sure to space it out so it looks really natural. Thank you so much guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and hit the bell down below. Thank you.